in the latest installment of Donald Trump's insanity, he's decided to justify his theories of voter fraud via mail ballots by stating that what happens is that children, marauding children or gangs of children or who knows, go around and steal the mail from mailboxes, but presumably they're looking for these magical ballots. And then the whole thing starts there and they get passed around somehow and then they get duplicated or I don't know what happens, but somehow this leads to massive voter fraud. Now what I have to say about that, outside of saying that it's completely crazy and to be expected from a man who is now so hemmed in, so besieged, and in so much trouble in the polls that he's, you know, trying to throw anything against the wall to see what sticks. His chart reflects the topic accurately, and I have to say, in a rather comedic way, even though I also realize it's a very serious subject and it's not funny, but I'll mention it because I think we have to laugh to keep ourselves sane. And so the topic, when you talk about male, male is third sign. That's the natural sign of Gemini, which is also his actual sun sign. And so he focuses on male, the topic that he's addressed before. You recall that he ran his campaign against Hillary on the subject of email, in large part. That's the same sign and same house slash sign, which is the third. And so why now? Well, aside from the political reality that I mentioned, if you go to the astrology, the Neptune transit is putting extreme pressure on his chart and will continue to do so at least until August. But if you want to be a little more thorough about it, you'd say for years to come, because once it locks in, as it will at the summer solstice, it isn't going to let go. It's going to continue. But it's particularly intense during May, June, and July. And so this is what he's saying. Will it work? No, of course it won't work. But in the meantime, he's giving us a good laugh. If you want to look for the subject of children, just go to his fifth sign, where he has his moon. And so that moon is actually involved because it's getting squared from Neptune. And I have to say, it is perfectly possible that in his paranoid mind, he actually believes this is true. People constantly say that Trump is very canny and very calculating. I think he is to some extent, but I think he's also mentally out of whack and given to bouts of paranoia. And since the children factor is wired, he'll avail himself of it and put it out there. Now remember that the subject of children is something he has played with before. It's not the first time he touches that third rail. When back in 17 and 18 in particular, there was the big controversy around the caging of young immigrant children, which he thought was really helpful, but in fact was one of the subjects that in large measure contributed to the Republican debacle in the 2018 election when they lost a ton of seats in the House of Representatives. In any case, bottom line, this isn't going to work, the mail ballot thing. In fact, for reasons that are counterproductive for the Republican Party itself, since they have been the party that has gotten more mileage out of this particular way of voting through absentee voting and through the fact that often people that are 60, 65 and over often prefer to vote by mail. And so if you promote taking it away from everyone, then you will disproportionately affect that particular group of people. And that group of people is crucial to both parties, but especially to the Republican Party. Remember that Trump defeated Hillary in that demographic 4 years ago, and now he's way behind against Biden. And you could almost say that among the many markers for this upcoming election, if he loses that group, he loses the election, period. Right? So in conclusion, another example of Donald Trump self-destructive actions by way of areas in his chart that could be assets, but he is slowly and surely turning them into massive liabilities. And in any case, like I've said in some prior videos, this is really, when you think about it, an attempt to prepare us for the fact that he's going to lose and he needs to have some kind of story to explain it, whether it's to contest the election or whine about why he lost. Now, mind you, to say that it would be because of mail balloting is really pretty ridiculous. But when it comes to ridiculous and Trump, by now we're all getting used to it.